door.
Fast enough.
I'm not quite sure where to go, but I think if we keep going this way, we'll find what we're looking for.
I'd ever see something like this.
That's really something. Almost enough to make you forget we're running for our lives up here.
Not really the time for gawking.
Sorry, I should get the door. Hang on, okay?
Did you see that? Scary, but also kind of a stupid move on their part, don't you think? Pretty obvious, wasn't it? They're putting on a big show trying to scare us. Means we're getting under their skin. That's a good thing. Of course, now it looks like we've got a big death ray thing we need to take down before they blow up the whole damn planet. But it's nice to know we're having an effect, don't you think?
Oh no! They turned this one off too! You're going to have to find the other end and turn it back on. I think so. Seems like they're getting even more angry at us.
Hope we find what we're looking for soon. Hope we find what we're looking for soon.
What? What the fuck is this thing? You got some kind of Martian sex machine, you sick fuck? Oh, no, no way!
All right, I'm next.
Ah! God damn it! Fuck! Fucking crazy ass moon man. Go ahead! Do your worst! Cadet, I do not fucking understand what you want me to do. This thing? This? What? Oh, I am talking! What do you want me to say? Blah, 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 yakety, yakety. That's all you assholes can say? Spacemen with all the science? And you can't even speak fucking English? Okay, how about this? My name is Finn. I am on a fucking UFO. I'm from Flatbush, and I want to get home. Can I get a taxi, please? How's that, huh? That work for you, Starstruck? What? Don't you raise that fucking thing to me again. No, you're gonna hit me again! Is that... Ah, son of a... Why don't you go back to Uranus, huh?
feel my legs. What did you do to my legs? Frank, I can't see you. Frank! Frank, what did they do to you?
Shit. Ah! Just let me go, okay? This is crazy. This is like batshit unbelievable crazy. I didn't do anything! I don't know what you want with me. This is cause of anchorage. Just let me go, okay? This is crazy. This is like batshit unbelievable crazy. I didn't do anything! I don't know what you want with me. Is this because of Anchorage? I swear, I didn't even want to be there, man. You gotta believe me. I didn't even want to be out in the field. I was hoping for a job in Washington, you know? What do you want? I don't understand.
This is incredible. I'm Colonel Hartigan of the United States Air Force. I'm sorry. What? I don't understand. Speaking to this? Yeah. I was saying, I'm Colonel Hartigan, United States Air Force. Our nation has been conducting manned space flights. I'm sorry. You'll have to forgive me. Frankly, we never expected to meet you all. I'm sure there's a great deal that our two species can learn from... Ow! Ow! What the hell? What is this? What are you doing?
Yeah.
Where's my wife? Where's my boy? What have you done with them? When I get free, so help me God, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. What the hell do you want with us? Let me go!
Wait until I tell Masha and Karen about this. Imagine! I'm actually on a spaceship! Oh! They're pointing at... Oh, talking to this? What is this? Is this the space phone? Hey, Mosh, this is Janet. You will never guess where I am. Never. Oh! I wish I could hear you, but I'll just tell you. I'm in space! I was driving along the highway when there was this light. And suddenly, I'm on this real spaceship. No joke! Making all these noises and pointing at stuff trying to talk to me. I bet I'm the first one they've met. So I figure I'll call.
Then I'll join
you later. And I could tell you all about it over lunch. Oh, I only had my camera. Well, they're pointing at some table with all sorts of gizmos sticking out of it. Gotta go. Kisses.
Thank you.
Where did that come from?
Wow! This looks just like the bridge on Captain Cosmo. Soma, you go stand over there. Mr. Elliot, you're here. Olsen, you can be Jangles the Moon Monkey. And I get to aim the Death Ray.
I am no goddamn space monkey.
I've got a lock on their ship. Fire when ready.
What did you hear, Sally?
Stella Skyfire reporting for duty. I think I have that ship targeted, but you'll have to find the firing control.
What do you need? Looks like I'm at the helm. I'll have these controls figured out in no time at all.
Fine, let the Chinaman in. Could use his arm in here if it gets rough.
Like the last time.
Kindly invite the Oriental gentleman with the sword. Now!
Shit, they hit the core and sapped out power. Look around for some buttons or something to restart the generators. Looks like it's working.
Thank you.
not, Sally. At your service. Yeah! We won! You're even better than Captain Cosmos! I know. And you're very welcome. I think I'm gonna stay here for a while. I don't think I like it much down there anymore. And there's still a bunch of the ship I haven't seen. I'll tell you what. If I find anything really neat, I'll bring it to you. Okay? See you later!
So, it's done. I'm not much for talking, so I'll get to it. I owe you. Without you, I'd be dead. Or worse. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna see if I can find a way off this thing.
Hey, I thought you should know. Someone must have hit a button during the fight just now. If I understood the display correctly, I think we sort of launched a homing beacon of some kind down to the surface. Landed just outside DC. I wouldn't mention it, except that I think... Like I said, I'm not sure. I think it's a way to get back to Earth. Seems like there's a teleporter in the captain's quarters. I mean, I guess they're your quarters now. So I guess you can go home if you want. Oh, don't worry, I'll stick around up here and keep an eye on things. We did it! We really did it! Oh man, I can't believe it! I never thought we'd make it. You're the best, the absolute best. I'd be dead without you, or worse. Thank you so much. Oh, come on. We both know you could have. I don't know. I don't really have a place down there anymore, do I? Doesn't sound like it'd suit me very well. Think I'll stick around here for a while. See if I can't figure out some of this technology. Boy, I sure hope not. But at least we know what to do with them, right? Sure, here you go. Always good to see you. Need something? Hey, good to see you again. Thank you.
Welcome home, madam. It's good to see you alive and well.
Absolutely.